good afternoon. Thank you for calling Ritz-Carlton, Bahrain. How may I assist you?
Good day. This is Peter O'Flanagan. I'm phoning on behalf of Westlife. We're checking in there tomorrow.
Yes.
Are you aware of our reservation?
Allow me to connect you there, ma'am.
Kindly hold on one moment, please.
Okay, I'll hold for you.
Yes, sir. Kindly hold on.
I'm holding.
Yes, one moment, sir, please.
Yes, I'm holding.
Kindly hold on. Thank you for holding. This is Celestine. How may I assist you?
Good day, Celestine. It's Brian O'Flanagan here. I'm phoning on behalf of Westlife.
Oh, all right. Yes, yes.
Yes.
How can I help you?
Right. You're aware that we're checking in tomorrow.
Yes, of course, yes.
Yes. I just wanted to have a few things ready for the boys in their rooms when they get there.
Mm-hmm.
Can I give you the list of demands?
Sure.
Okay. Could we have a big pot of Irish stew in each room when we get there?
Irish stew?
Yes.
Okay, Irish stew. Uh-huh.
Yes,
when
yes.
they arrive in the morning?
Yes.
Okay.
If they could have that.
A bowl of, as in a hot Irish stew, right?
Yes.
A bowl of hot Irish stew.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Is there any special things that you want us to add in?
Yeah, loads of garlic. Loads of garlic.
Loads of garlic. Okay.
Loads of garlic. Yeah, if you think there's too much, add more. Add double.
All right. Uh-huh.
Yeah, the boys love garlic. Can you also add 24 bottles of Guinness?
Oh, 24 bottles of Guinness.
Yes, it's the national drink of Ireland. They love that stuff.
Oh, okay, 24 bottles of Guinness stout. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Could you also put a copy of the Backstreet Boys DVD in each room for the boys to watch?
Backstreet Boys DVD. Yeah, I don't know whether we have them, but I will check.
Could you also, yes. the boys absolutely love this because they're really kids at heart. Could you fill the room up with balloons?
Okay, balloons, all right.
Yeah, can you put about 200 balloons blown up in each room?
Okay, in each room?
Yeah, so when they get there, there's just going to be balloons.
Okay, all right, uh-huh.
Could you also take the beds out?
I beg your pardon?
Can you take the beds out of the room? They like to sleep on the floor or on the carpet. The boys have bad backs from all the dancing.
You're removing the bed.
Bloody hell, just do it, woman.
Okay, but to remove the bed...
Listen, lady, it's been a long tour. Don't mess with me now.
Okay.
And we'd like it, if you could paint all the rooms black.
Okay, anything else?
Oh, can you put a stripper's pole in each room?
Right, okay. And then?
Is it possible to arrange a camel for the boys to go for a ride?
I can check. I can't promise anything.
Okay, can we just run through the list of demands? I just want to make sure that you got it correct.
Okay, we have the Irish stew, as you mentioned, lots of garlic. You have the 24 bottles of Guinness stout. You have the Backstreet DVD, the balloons, right?
Yes, go on.
And you want the beds to be removed.
Yes.
You want the wall painted black. You want a pole, you want a camel, right?
Oh, and also, I don't want any of your staff to make any eye contact with any of my boys.
No. Of course, no. That's why we want to take care, to make sure that your boys are, you know, taken care of.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, have a great day then.
You too.
No, it's Westlife, the other Irish band that's coming to play in Bahrain.
Okay, goodbye.
Oh, I'll see you, Celestine. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.